is this going to start? Must be used? Must be used? Must?
Yes! No one messes with these things. A big stage is a great opportunity.
Right, fuck it then, okay? Put it back to 4x3. I have to see it again. I have to see it again.
John.
I'm gonna do your play. Because I think it sounds marvelous. Things are going to change between your mother and me.
What does the baby eat?
Well, I think he ate before we picked him up. But, you know, mushy bananas, sweet potatoes, peas. That kind of stuff.
Does it like breast milk?
Yeah, I guess most babies do. Something wrong with your food, Josh?
No.
Then eat it.
But hey, you love Chinese food, right? You're 17. You're a man in my book.
I'm a man.
The car is yours.
The car?
Yeah, the car.
Fuck yourself.
Hey.
Fuck me.
You have no way of knowing who I was. For Christ's sake, I've been in this fucking wheelchair your entire life.
Hey, but Dad, this is right now.
I sure as hell hope not.
Audrey, pull yourself together.
Okay, fine. Just because I'm not a killer, I guess.
How dare you! This is not a conversation I'm willing to have with you. I was sitting in the trunk of my Jeep. I had a brick on the gas pedal. I was looking out the back. There was nobody else there. I could see my camp getting smaller and smaller. Everything was coming up from behind. I could see the fucking Jeep pulling away from me. I couldn't move, but I could see. I don't know what I saw. But it didn't matter. What the fuck are you doing? Did you get it up yet? Did you get the old one down? Did you do anything but scratch
your
balls?
You just walked off, though.
What the fuck are you doing? No, look, listen.
I told you, I'm not an electrician.
It's so fucking simple.
Tougher. Denser. You're going to need more food on the table to take care of you. If you catch a buzz, it's not such a bad thing.
Don't eat ice cream. But I love the Neapolitans, you know?
Yeah, that crazy ice cream.
The doctor says I'm diabetic. You know what I say? Fuck you. Eat. Eat. I love the Neapolitan.
Where do you work?
Wall Street.
Huh. Wall Street guy, huh? And you don't smoke?
Well, you dressed real nice. Listen, Michael. I'm talking to Lynn now. You understand me? I'm talking to Lynn. I don't give a fuck about your groceries. I don't like the way your fucking face looks.
Hey, you got an extra cigarette, man?